the renowned Dr. Oscar Lafayette.
Mr. Caruso, shall we begin?
If you insist. So, Ether sends a specialist to rummage through my brain. They must think I'm losing it again.
Relax. Start by telling me what's on your mind.
Isn't it obvious? I'm under a lot of pressure. Work. Mother died last year. Stress manifests itself in the strangest ways, I am told.
Your mother, Isabella, would you like to talk about her?
Look, I know what you're driving at. My neuroses, my anxiety, my social phobias, not the least my pathological fear of women. It's all deeply rooted.
Go on.
I had a girlfriend, you know, in high school. Pretty, too. Popular. And I was shy. Bookish. It shouldn't have worked. Not outside those stupid teen dramedies. But it did. For a short while, anyway. Then Mother decided that Emilio wasn't a good influence on me. So she paid the gardener's son to seduce her.
Talk it down. Next up, Francesca DeSantis.